Here we go. I'm excited for you. I've got goosebumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? Oh, no, that was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank. You got the wheels? Then all right, go to the bank. Driller, start hacking their network. You need to establish a connection before you get to the bank. Then you'll be able to trigger the vault door remotely. The hacking program's cleaning up after you, so you can take as many shots as you want and they won't know they're being attacked. Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well, actually, there's no turning back right now because I've put a lot of work into this and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't go through with it. You know, I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week and then spread nasty rumors behind your back and maybe set up a Life Invader page about what a creep you are. You know, it'd be scarier if I threatened to kill you, wouldn't it? But in the age of the internet, nothing is forgotten and humiliation is worse than death. In a way. No, it's not, is it? I should have been a death threat, or like, at least a mutilation threat, so that I'd cut off your nose, or I'd use your ass for an ashtray, or do something with your tongue. Not that you use your tongue. The next pair of mutes I try to help into a career of crime, I'll make sure I threaten. So, since we're actually doing this, I'm gonna talk you through it one last time. We've given you pump-action shotguns to take in. They should look intimidating enough. Security cameras in the foyer. Driver, take them out as soon as you walk in the door, then you're on crowd control. You at the bank? You need to wait until the driller's gotten to their network before making a move. How's the hack coming? You should have this done by now.
show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, you passed. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.